most accurate. Here's meteorologist Randy Rico.
Well, enjoy today because big changes are coming. It'll stay nice and comfortable today, but rain returns tomorrow. We go from the 80s today to the 70s tomorrow with the clouds and rain. Futurecast will show for today some clouds around early, but I think we turn sunny around lunchtime. Clouds move right back in this evening, but you're dry for any evening plans. The rain won't approach the area until after midnight tonight. So expect the rain by the time you wake up tomorrow morning, and it looks like a soaker of a morning through the early afternoon. Here we are at lunchtime tomorrow, everybody getting wet. The back edge of the rain rolling through hopefully around the evening commute, so maybe tomorrow evening's luminosity performance. Yes, the ground will be wet, but it looks like the rain could be out of here by showtime tomorrow night, setting up for a really nice day Friday and Saturday. Rain returns to the area Sunday and Monday. Kyla?
Sounds good, Randy. We're off to a good start as well on the road.